Yeah. All right. She's asking about the proportion. It's very simple. You can make a rule of third, right? So the piece is maybe a little bit too low, but normally the focus point is on the second third, right? And when you put this together, everything what you put on here faces the flower, so you cannot go wrong. I could have two focus points. This is very simple, has one focus point. Has a lot of emptiness, right? I like this too. Has only two colors, green and red, basically. So I don't think you can make a lot of mistakes, so try to keep that rule. Rule of third, it doesn't have to be high, it can be long, you know, but it's easy. There are more complicated rules, but this is the easiest thing. And color-wise, you give a color wheel, always opposite color. It's, you know, that's how it works. And most of the time, it works. How do? Yeah. So it's a balance. Kind of balance. I didn't even look about the balance, but I know. See, I like to make. I don't even know how I did it. Can you hold on? Thank you. Love it. But for example, I never make two and two ribbons. I make three and two or off balance, right? So I use more ribbons when I see there's more emptiness. But it's very important. You need emptiness so to make it look good. We always forced to put, you know, to clutter everything.
Chef, what was that the spray again that you were using?
If I boil a big batch, I go up to 340, right? And if I boil a small batch and the boiling time is very short, I go up to 350.
That's the other stuff.
360? Yes. When I make a small one, I go up to 340. When I make a big batch, 340 for half an hour longer, maybe 350. Very important, yeah.
So there's a chocolate spray?
Yeah, black.
Blacker. Cocoa butter. How you doing?
Chef.